Good afternoon, Nail's Next Top Nail Artist fans. This is your pilot, Trisha Johnson, speaking. Today, we will be taking a journey through Challenge 1, Squadron Goals, with our sponsor, Gelish. For the runway, I used two coats of Gelish Rule the Runway. After painting the runway markings, I used Gelish Glow in the Dark to go over them. I wanted to create a see-through sky nail, so I used wildflower paints and gel top coat mixed to create the see-through illusion and put on one coat and cured it. Then I created a 3D heart cloud and vapor trail out of white acrylic. I used gel polish to paint the mini plane and coated it all with Gelish Glow in the Dark. Because this nail is based on my love and passion for acrylic, I thought I should put a wing on it around the border. For the aviator goggles, I created the frames and lenses separately with sculpting gel and did any finished shaping with my e-file. I used two coats of gel polish, cured, tack-free top coat, cured, and then wildflowers chrome to give the shiny look on the frames. I then attached each frame together, then the lenses, all with sculpted gel. I used black paint and gel top coat mix to give the lens color, cured, and painted the Chicago skyline with gel polish. I used Gelish Glow in the Dark once again to go over the lenses. These goggles needed to look very realistic, so I wrapped them in real leather. The lid of a polished bottle was the perfect shape and size for my compass, in which I created using sculpting gel. I used gel polish to create all the fine details of the compass, filled it all with sculpting gel, and then once again used Gelish Glow in the Dark, so looking for a wingman is easy, even at night. The steel and rivets on the old style planes inspired me for this nail. I used sculpting gel to create panels of steel, then used chrome pigment to finish it off. I wanted to name the plane and felt that because this is the challenge that will make our nail artistry really take off, I would name it Gelish, and then top coat it with glow in the dark so we can be seen at night. I painted sharp patterns with the beautiful Gelish fall colors and mapped out ombre details. I attached the goggles and compass and added any other finishing touches. Yeah.